Hello there, and welcome back. Finally getting back to this game a week later. It's been a rough week, I'll tell you that much right now. But I'm still on freaking Thavnair doing the early freaking quests, and it's pretty intense. So, yeah, I'm doing these side quests because one of them led to an ether current, and that's what I'm concerned about most before I get to the story stuff. I want to get all the ether currents available, and plus I kind of want to get to 81 so I can start leveling whatever one of my retainers it is. I think it's Bakura. I think she's my red mage. So I want to start leveling her up by doing Damn, excuse me, sorry, I just ate some chicken dumplings. Let's just jump right into it, why don't we? This little C for Almacy. Intense music. All too easy. Isn't that special? Interesting quest. Did it. That was kind of fun. Damn it, I suck. I suck at smoking. Why do I do it? Thank you. Okay, this isn't timed or anything. I thought she killed him. Well, that's intense. Peace. Okay, looks like that's all the quests that are available in this town for right now. There's nothing left to do but House of Divinities. So let's check out the... I gotta remember what was going on, so let's read. Though, not much to go on here. Something important has occurred to Astinian. Okay. Well, what? I want to go out as far as I can over here, this little peninsula here, see if ether currents work differently in this expansion. I don't know if I need a compass or anything. Maybe you just don't even need a compass and you just gotta be hardcore and find them without guidance. That would be intense. Okay, apparently not. I believe I can fly. Go about it every single day. Think twice and lead the way. That's not how that song goes. I'm butchering it. All right, let's get busy. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm not a red mage anymore. Thank God. Save your ass, silly boy. Straight up of a four, baby. But of course. Took Yali. I gotta ask my FC a question. Okay, my friend company, my free company, I mean to say, notified me of where I was to look for the thing, and I have found the thing. Holy Majoli. Oh, I was like, I'm gonna go join them and fly around, but I can't, cuz noob. Wow. Looks like the next one is beyond this border here, which I will not be able to get to. But I am in the area of this next quest thingamajigger location. Akiali. Kanga. Sounds like a sure to me. Little bit confusing.
Just survivor related, so you can definitely go and check.
Oh my lord. The Magus Sisters up in the Caesars. Almost choked on my drink just then. Choked on a jelly bean. A new place to attune to. I wonder if it's right here, though. I'm gonna go out there and check. I wish there was some way to measure yawns on the map. I just want to fight something. Okay, it only costs 50 now and not 80. Interesting. Let me find something else. Find out what's up with these. Thank you. I was just like being all friendly with elephants, and now I'm going out here and slaying like bestial ones. Yeah, see, it's friggin'. I bet I can see it from here. Oh well, let's get out of here. It was a city idea. Okay, first things first, let's go attune to this bad boy. Oh, why are there a bunch of dead people all over the place?
Alchemist. I see your entrance into your poison. Thinkest thou they rest slumber?
Yeah, and if anyone...
I believe so. Whether it is by choice, it's another question entirely.
Right.
We have guests. You must excuse the poor welcome. Long days and longer nights have taken their toll, as you can see.
Right, for sure. And so I do think that that's part of the reason why they're presenting Xander to us, because they want.
I am Vashan, servant to the Satra. My task was, in fact, to wake these good men and women, if you will allow. People of the great work, I come bearing new scales.
Right. People who are completely misinformed.
Scales?
Do
you have any scales?
And it would be fascinating.
What the hell?
Yes, my friends. Gather them.
It's like Luffy with meat.
Be quite familiar with dragon, yes.
Is this their congealed blood I see in your weapon?
Speaking of dragon blood, you yourself have been infused with it, have you not? I should like to draw a fine orphan, you see. Now, see here. Come along, come along. I must insist that you visit my laboratory.
Yikes.
So help me.
Oh dear, your poor companion. What with the new scales and your tiny arrival, my colleagues are a little giddy with excitement. No harm will come to him, I promise. Meanwhile, should we find a quiet place to talk?
Certainly.
As you may have guessed, I am Ridana, the alchemist who sent a request to your mistress Cryo. We have workshops across the nation collaborating on this research project. But it is here, at the Great Work, where I collate our results. Come with me, all of you, and I can explain the crux of the situation.
Hello. There are new shops around here or anything? And with that, I think I'm going to end the episode. In the next one, we will find out what we need to do get through this shit. Yeah. Thanks for watching.